Good morning, everyone. I am Ashmi Goyal from 7T. Today, we are going to talk about online study versus offline study. I prefer offline study. But why? Because offline study, the teachers are able to understand that each student is getting the point correctly by asking them to do activities related to the work. The other advantage of offline study is that it helps the students clear their doubts and clarify their mistakes when the particular subject is taught at the same time. During offline study, in schools and colleges, the entire class time is dedicated to teaching and learning. Offline classes are also available to those students who do not have proper internet connection or to those who do not have any smartphone, as most of the students don't have either of them. There is much scope of social interaction among students due to face-to-face recognition. Offline classes provide a large range of scope with classroom discussions, debates, etc. Thank you and have a nice day.